Hey, what's up, people? It's your boy Key, Key's Life. Hood Kitchen Part 2. You know, I decided to, instead of going on a super cut, I decided I want to put more muscle weight on my body. So I'm going to show you a quick meal I just devised. Again, I'm no diet person or whatever the case is. So, you know, it came to me that I'm not getting enough protein because I'm eating like a savage while I'm here. So I had went to the local vitamin store and got me some protein as a supplement. So I went with this vegan sports. They're not sponsoring me, but anybody from there that would like to give me money, please contact me. I went and I never tried any of this before. This is new for me. So I was looking at all the whey stuff and I'm like, you know, a lot of it has a lot of soy. And men, you don't want to be no soy boy out here, okay? So don't be consuming too much soy. It's not good for you. You know, lowers your testosterone and all that. You'll be out here all soft and flaccid. You know, we're not doing that. Anyway, so I had decided to go with this because it had 30 grams of protein. You know, it's pretty good. You know, one scoop. So I said, I'll try that. I bought this little shaker thing. I'm going to actually make it right now. Instead of using water, again, stay away from the soy. I'm going to, use the almond milk. So instead of the water, I'm going to try it with almond milk. So that's what I'm going to do. All right, that's going to be, that. Then I have some eggs. So I'm going to make 2 eggs. And I got some holy mackerel here. And some sardines. So, I'm not a big fish eater. But, it's good for you, as you get older, 45, again. It's good for your joints, the omegas and all that. You know, high in protein, low cholesterol and all that. And for my little snack, I'm going to have some yogurt. This one has a little protein in it, zero or whatever. And I have some peanut butter I'm going to eat with that, a scoop of peanut butter. So that's going to be what I'm going to eat for my right now, as soon as I get off this. And for dinner, I decided I'm going to make myself in my little, gourmet stove here at this place. Some burgers. Let me turn it around. So, these burgers are pretty good. Good cut. So I'm just going to have one patty. That's 140 calories, 27 grams of protein, 0 carbs, some fats and stuff like that. I'm a meat eater. I eat meat. I eat pretty much anything, edible. Comment down below, make a joke, whatever, please. And that's pretty much it. So I did all the math on this one. Yeah, so that whole meal is about 1300 calories and about 160 grams of protein, okay? So like I said, you get your protein in, because I'm about 150 something pounds, so I'm just trying to get about 5 or 10 pounds of muscle on me, chilling me out a little bit, because anybody that knows me, I'm at the gym, I do cardio all day, cut downs all day, it's nothing. So I'm gonna start lifting a little heavier, having a little bit more protein, but still trying to eat reasonably okay, because me, it's about aesthetics. A lot of people want to be big, but they got that chunkiness, they look like chunky. I don't know, that's not, the look I'm going for. When I go to the beach this year for the first time in my life, I'm gonna put on a speedo. I'm gonna do the speedo. when you get old, you just don't care. So I'm at that stage where I don't give a F. So I'm dead serious. So, I'm not gonna go out there and then be looking crazy. So, I'm preparing myself for that now, trying to be the best version of me. And you should always try to be the best version of you, okay? Like I said, I'm just sharing this. Comment, like, subscribe, say, you crazy, whatever, insult me, whatever you want to do. I mean, seriously. I got 10 subscribers, and I'm very happy about that. I'm very blessed, and hopefully they'll continue on this journey, and we're going to keep it moving. All right? Key's life, you know what I'm saying? Health is wealth, and that's it. Do better. Peace. Oh, so quick update. This is my first time trying this product. And with the almond milk, it actually tastes pretty good, you know? So anyway, hopefully I get them gains. Anyway, sometimes laugh at yourself, you know? Later. So this is somewhat of an unboxing, okay? Hey, we're in Hood Kitchen again. I'm not in my actual home. I'm actually a nomad right now, but I'm just staying in this place temporarily while I work. So, you know, I'm just making do whatever they have here, okay? So, I'm gonna make myself some eggs and stuff. So I'm just gonna show you as it go. I don't know if this is gonna be the most horrific thing I ever ate in my life. Completely terrible, but I'm gonna take you on the journey. So this is gonna be an unboxing of the Mac Grill Macro. Holy macro. So I'm gonna try to do it with one hand, okay? So pop. Oh god, ain't that a bitch. Alright, hold on. Had to do a quick little intervention there. Again, we live doing it, you know, one take. So I used my knife and I kinda like, you know, got into it. So once I opened it, you know, it has like I think olive oil or something in here, which I absolutely splattered everywhere. Cause I'll try not to cut my finger wide open on that little can. All right, so yeah, I'm gonna take that. I think it's already cooked. Scramble up some eggs, throw it in there, and just throw it all in the microwave. All right, so we're gonna see. All right, had a little technical difficulties. My camera battery went out. Anyway, so I've got the eggs in here, sprinkle a little bit of pepper. Actually, I'm just put a little tiny little bit of salt seasoning in there. And we're gonna see how this goes. I don't want this thing to explode in the microwave, so I'm putting this plate on top of it. Alright, so again, we'll see how it's going. Alright, so I just put it, took it out of the microwave for maybe about 2 minutes. Everything seemed to be cooked and the egg is pretty fluffy and no runniness. And I'm just gonna dump it right here on this burrito. The heat from everything should melt this cheese. But we'll see. Take it from there. Alright, got my water. Good to go. Hood Kitchen. Later. Alright, so here's the burrito. I'm just gonna throw a little bit of spinach, some more, you know, some good supposedly organic spinach on top. Woo! See that? Alright. And again, I haven't eaten mackerel or whatever, I don't know, but we're gonna find out. Gotta get the gains. Alright, but we'll see. Alright, let's go. Ooh. It's like all the juice is coming out of the back. Let's see. Watch this. Alright, well. It's not bad, you know, it's not the best, you know, sandwich, but it's not bad, okay? And it's packed plenty of protein and all that. All right, so kids, can you have me do? A little bit of this, a little more of this, hot sauce, a little bit. Macro back up in there. You know, the fish itself is a little bitter, but you know, it's not the end of the world. I have olive oil in it. Juicy. Alright. Not bad. Anyway. That's what I share with y'all. Again, do what you gotta do. You know, adapt to your environment wherever you're at. You know, I don't have a traditional setup here, but you know, I'll make it happen. You know, be adaptable. Do what you gotta do. Think outside the box, and you're good. Again, my whole meal, about 1,300 calories. And I got 160 something grams of protein, so I'm good. Alright. I'll finish this up. If there's any updates, I'll definitely let y'all know, okay? Quick and easy. Threw it in the microwave for 2 minutes. Got me a burrito wrap. Threw it on there. Threw some cheese on there. Threw some spinach in there. Got you a quick, you know, post-workout little quick meal, man. Got your protein, you know, got all the omegas and all that. I'm good. All right. Peace. Love y'all. Comment down below again. All right.